What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kevin.
It's your boy Devon.
Alright, and we back with another video. Now today we got Juice WRLD feature The Weeknd Smile. Now I don't know, I mean, I never heard Juice WRLD, the single version, so this is still gonna be new to us. Well, I don't know if you heard it. You heard it already?
No, I didn't hear none.
Alright, so yeah, because I barely heard Juice WRLD's album, but I feel like it's a little bit too late to be reacting to Juice WRLD's album, I feel like, because it's been out for a little minute. But in The Weeknd, I haven't heard from The Weeknd and
in The Weeknd, fucking done.
That was a fucking good one, huh? That was a good one?
Huh?
That was a fucking good joke, huh?
He cut that motherfucker out.
Alright. But shit, without further ado, let's just get right to it.
Look, you're still a fucking camera.
Alright, Juice WRLD in The Weeknd, let's get right to it, bro.
I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side. I do anything in my power.
This shit sound hard off rip. I ain't gonna cap. This shit hard. I don't know what the fuck dude ass doing, but I kind of figured like he probably paint Juice WRLD or some shit just off rip. I don't know.
You can tell by that color, boy.
Yeah, on me.
Word to see, you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side. Devil on my shoulder telling me I'll die soon. I don't really want that to impact you, but I don't know, maybe I'm just paranoid.
Bro, he love talking about the devil, bro.
Devil, man, that man, cause he got demons though, bro. Like,
that man always got, he used that same line. I hear that line a lot though. But it's like, he like really like one of the only niggas I'll like listen to. Mm-hmm. Oh look, I told you he was painting Juice WRLD's ass.
Bro, what I tell you, bro?
Oh hell no.
It was all in the color, bro.
Alright,
bro.
Alright.
I just want the best for you. I just want what's left of you. Oh, you tell me that you're sad inside. I'm sad that I can't satisfy. Yeah, I pray that I get it right this time. Maybe we'll be alright. Oh, you tell me that you're sad inside. I'm sad that I can't satisfy. Yeah, I pray that I get it right.
So what?
I said that's deep, bro.
Which one?
When he said.
He said that he can't satisfy.
Yeah.
Oh God, that is. He always deep though, bro. Mm-hmm. But I mean, it's like, I don't know, bro.
That's who he is.
Yeah, it's good though to express yourself like that though. Mm-hmm. He cold though, bro. He cold with it. He like one of the only people that I listen to that like talk about like demons and all that shit.
Yeah,
like,
cause like he make the it mental problems.
Yeah, you feel me? Like not really mental problems, but just like when he going deep, like demons, the devil, and all that shit. Cause you know that shit kind of scary to be thinking about.
A lot of people relate to that shit too, though.
You know, on God, bro. Mm-hmm. Like, come on now.
This time, maybe we'll be alright. I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proud.
I like how you doing that. Prosper. Fuck is he talking about? Like, it's little as hell, but that shit just cold with how you fucking separate that shit.
Put it together.
On me, that shit cold.
But even if that means I ain't by your side, I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side.
I just wanna see you smile.
Bro, he always give me like a Michael Jackson vibe. I swear to God,
the way
bro.
He be singing.
Yes, bro. All right, let me run it back. Let me run it back. I didn't hear what he said. Cause I just like,
I just wanna see you smile. Don't cry, even though it means I gotta let you go. Depending on you, gotta learn to be alone. Cause I'm so desensitized. When our skin is touching, I need drugs to love you. You want so much from me, but I can only fuck you.
Damn, he said you want so much shit from me, but I can only fuck you. Damn.
She.
How you feel about that?
She. Oof. He said, oof.
Every day right beside you. Side you. 100 pics of me on your phone. Now you're someone that I used to know.
That's crazy though. It do be like that, bro. Like, damn. No, but it do be like that, bro. Like, think about that, bro. Like, man. Like, you dating this female, right? And she got hella pictures of you and just in her phone, bro. But y'all not even together no more, though.
Oh, man.
But you supposed to delete them when you're after a relationship, mm-hmm. though. But, you know, females be, they be say, fuck that, bro. They be keeping everything. Oh, God. We know.
At the school, we playing with fire. You don't want to see what's in my phone. It's just gonna hurt you.
I don't want anything in my power.
He coming this bitch like a player, bro. He a player, pimp. Bro. Hey, that nigga, that nigga, The Weeknd, a pimp or some shit.
I never heard this side of him before.
That nigga said, you don't want to look in my phone. Oh, God. This fucking book. This book.
Even if that means I ain't by your side. I do anything in my power. Words I see, you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side.
That hook go crazy, bro.
That, like, he ran this bitch. Yeah. I ain't gonna cap that hook, hey, bro. That shit that was fire, so... bro. Prosper, fuck is he talking about?
Oh, he did both of them. I ain't even noticed
that.
Guy
cold as fuck, bro. That shit cold, don't cap.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna let this shit roll out. I mean, I feel like The Weeknd shit look a little weird, though. I ain't gonna cap.
Like his chin.
Yeah, he got like a that, underbite or some shit.
That man, like cartoon type. Like a cartoon.
Oh, bro. That beat, too, bro. Fucking beat is a knee slapper. Fuck you talking about. Alright. I think that's it. Bro, this song was cold though, bro. This shit was cold. Alright. Alright, so we got Juice WRLD and The Weeknd Smile. I'm not sure how much it'll it's good though. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure how like much better this one is than the original version with just Juice WRLD. Let me know down below in the comments if you fuck with this version better than Juice WRLD's original version. I have to go back. I don't know. Just comment down below if you want us to react to that though. Cause if y'all want us to react to that, I'm not gonna listen to it. You feel me? But like, shit. Hey, but overall though, this song was fire.
It was fire, bro. I'll listen to that.
On me, and I ain't heard from fucking The Weeknd. I don't remember the last time, bro. God damn. Last time I listened to The Weeknd, but shit, without further ado, we out. This is the end of the video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Appreciate all the support. And we out. Peace.
You tell something is wrong, just leave me alone. I don't even know where to start. I'm